One haircut got a lot more attention than most this morning. Longtime, long-haired York Mayor Michael Helfrich got the cut for St. Baldrick's Foundation, which raises money for children's cancer research. But even the hair itself will do some good.
The hair goes to an organization called Hair We Share up in Long Island, and they make wigs for people that are in need of wigs.
Helfrich is running for re-election and says he plans to grow his hair long again.